The trappers would have been impressed with how the kid handled the shingle. He ain't big on small talk. Don't give in, I say. Zulf gets distant sometimes, like all of us. Kid's ready to slice him up and pound him to bits if they get in his way. That's the Bullhead court. Folks defended themselves there with shields, not words. The accused always got a fair shake in Ceylandia. Some used to take the Bullhead trial. Survive the trial without taking a scratch, you'd walk away a free man. Trial taught folks three things. First, a good defense is a good offense. Second, gotta always watch your back. Third, ain't no godlike bull up there gonna save you. Smarter ones knew when to just step aside and let things go. The kid makes it out in one piece. Court is back in session for the kid. Old ritual from when folks believed there was this godlike bull watching over him. Had to make do with nothing but a shield. Thank you. the kid pulls through in fine form. kid pulls it off